Before installing EDIUS Pro 8, previous versions of EDIUS need to be uninstalled. If this was not the case, the following error message will appear. Open the Windows Control Panel and go to Programs and Features. Here, you can uninstall all EDIUS components. When opening EDIUS Pro 8 for the first time after the installation, an EDIUS ID will be requested. Click on Create EDIUS ID. Go to EDIUS ID Registration. Enter your email address, date of birth, and a password. Please pay attention to the guidelines for an appropriate password and agree to the terms and conditions of the privacy policy. Confirm the EDIUS ID registration. An email will be sent to the address you specified. By confirming the link, the registration process will be completed. If you didn't receive an email, please check your spam folder. Enter your password and start working with EDIUS. Please note, if EDIUS 7 was previously installed on your system, custom settings will be automatically transferred to EDIUS 8. This, however, does not apply for plugins. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.